on a new look for the Red Wings as they wear their retro uniforms for the first time tonight. They're a nod to when the Wings were the Detroit Cougars. The white stripes were changed to black.
I like the white. It really stands out. The Detroit looks great on the front, doesn't it? Those numbers are big, and the names look fantastic on the back. So I like the black stripes as well. So I was wondering what kind of pants you're going to wear. Is it black? Well, they're red with the black stripe, too. So I'm telling you, and I just looked down on the ice. They look sharp on the ice, John. So I'm real happy with the way they look.